What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be doing the Infineon Raceway on the stock car course. So a little bit different. There's basically some stuff removed, but it still leads for there to be some chances of AI spins. Last race, there actually wasn't any, so it just ended up being a good race. So that's why that video last time was shorter. But hopefully this one will be better. There'll actually be some spins. If not, then we get to have some good races on courses with Group C cars. So that's always fun. But yeah, it's going to be Infineon Raceway, stock car course. I'm using B, and this is my Gran Turismo 4 AI fail series. Of course, when they don't fail, it's just a good race. So thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share, and enjoy the gameplay.